It's not a car.
It's a truck.
Okay.
There you go.
Say happy Friday.
We
made it. Nice chairs. Nice chairs.
Yeah. I don't even know what's in the bag.
You don't even know what's in the bag?
It looks pretty good.
It looks good?
It looks like a candy or something. A pet.
Okay.
Yeah, I found these.
You found them where?
This is the last thing I found last night.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeehaw.
There you go. Yeehaw. Buzz Lightyear.
Are you coming back?
No, I gotta go play plumber.
Go play plumber. That's fun, right?
It's easy. I gotta just empty out.
At the dentist?
Sediment trap?
Yeah. It'll stay. Christmas lights.
Are you getting an influx of them now?
No, not yet. Really? Not yet. I'm gonna guess after Christmas, next month.
Wow,
they call
all that.
Yeah. All right. Say bye, world.
Bye, world.
So, me and Admin, or Admin and I, were talking over last night, and according to the Price is Right rules, Don Horton, you win because you were under. You didn't go over. So we both agree that Don Horton, you're the winner. And if you can email us your address and whether or not you want the Eagle or one of those old lanterns that was over there, please let us. And the general consensus says scooters for this month. So leave a guess in the comments tonight. And just thinking either the little mousey, which I like a lot, you know, or possibly the big deer. So let's see what you guys want.
I got a little battery
there. Yep. It's like $1.25.
Yeah.
it's still something. It's still something. Yeah, on the pallet.
Here?
On the pallet.
Oh, this pallet?
Yeah.
Oh, they don't weigh it.
No.
I believe that's aluminum. Then that's wire.
You gotta separate the Christmas lights from.
Oh, you gotta separate it?
Yeah.
It weighs different?
It, a lot different.
Okay.
Yeah, you can pull it.
Probably?
Yep. Shoot at 6. Christmas wire, Christmas wire. Most of that was.
Yeah, it was all, it was a bunch of these, like,
stuff,
yeah. Another thing.
Let's see, we have. I've had people, they actually clean the Christmas lights.
Oh, but it's still that.
You just gotta cut here and here.
Oh, just cut it? Okay, yeah, the lights off?
Yep, cut the lights off.
Okay, gotcha. Cut the lights off, gotcha.
So, I mean, that's a lot of work.
A lot of fucking work.
Ah!
No, that
now
it.
I have to bleep that out.
No, it's worth it, right?
Nobody, everybody has to cut. Yeah, I just have to zero. Like, I gotta remember that. Yep, in the bin. No, in the bin. In the bin. Everybody has to swear. I just don't know why. And you ask them not to swear and they still do it. All right, we're gonna cut some stuff up. Nope. Yay! Awesome. That's a nice chunk of copper. Probably 7-8 pounds. Here we got a brass chandelier. Taking all these apart earlier. I think this was from Dawn yesterday. Thank you. go. I mean, Japan, let's hope they get no swearing. 140.
How much?
140.
140. If that's
the best,
wait, 140.
Yeah.
You play
with this. There we go, down there, Poppy. With the
which one?
This one here?
Yep, down there.
All right.
Yep. Mode, you can throw the wire in here.
All right.
Come on. Wire. There's a lot of copper in here too.
Let me see the copper. Let me see the copper.
This, that copper.
Looks probably right around a pound. Yeah, right around a pound. Yeah. And the motors go over there.
The motor?
Yep.
Is it this one too?
Yep.
Tie it up, man.
151. 152, sorry.
Is it just me?
Not too bad. You get your truck fixed? Buy an engine. Should I put this right on top? Right on top? I like to mess with them. Yeah.
Oh, there you did?
You didn't win, yeah.
Oh, I didn't. Oh, sorry.
You were off by 24.
20, dang. Yeah. Dino?
Yeah.
Where these
what
go?
A mess.
Right in there.
Oh.
Including the bike.
Oh, man. Why?
Not one scooter yet. This would have been good yesterday. Yep. That's good junk. That's just...
I don't know, it's not far.
We'll keep getting right down.
Man is down.
Yep. If you clean those, it'd go for extrusion.
Yeah, Doc. No, John. Clean them.
Oh, this would be extrusion?
Yep.
Oh, cool. What came on?
So what? Oh, I just got to take this off, right?
What about the top?
Yes, this piece.
Oh, boy. Ah. Wow. Is that stainless? You'd have to drill out each one of those rivets to get that. It's not worth it. Yes. Yep. These. That will. I don't have room at my house. If my garage wasn't full, then yeah. Nope. The copper's not going to weigh on that because that goes in twos. No. That goes in two. This goes in one. That goes in increments of two.
Oh.
Yeah, so that's not that's not even a pound.
Let's try again. Ready?
No. No. So I said save it.
Okay.
Save it for
make 100?
No.
Not even?
Not 99.
99?
Yep.
Are you serious?
Yep.
Damn. You got everything?
Sealed unit, it? Yeah.
Oh. 99.
Cut this up. takes a while to cut this stuff. Double layer. Did you show your subscribers the picture that I sent you?
No.
No? So you have two tickets in here. I guess they didn't see your one that I made. So I'll delete that.
Whatever makes it happen, Jeffy.
What's that?
Whatever makes it happen.
No, whatever makes it easier for you up there so you don't have to do two thumbprints and, you know.
Yeah, that too.
Yeah, that too, right? So one half.
Where's Vernon?
He's here.
This is for him.
What's that for?
It's a guitar stand.
Oh.
See it?
Does he play guitar?
I don't know.
I don't know.
I keep bringing him guitars and he keeps taking them, so.
He probably pawns them. I don't know about that. I'm just joking.
I don't really have enough for him.
If he doesn't want that, then I'm sure Ricky would take it.
Whoever wants it. Just have to see how you're doing.
You coming back today?
What?
You coming back?
Oh, maybe.
Do you have enough non-ferrous at the house to?
Not really organized yet, but I mean, I've got time.
You got 3 hours. Well, you gotta pick the boys up, right?
Yeah.
Huh?
I've been running around doing. I was already up at Fort Christmas today. I went to.
Oh, because of Cracker Christmas and stuff.
Harbor Freight.
Well,
yeah, I couldn't find square bits anyplace in the house either. The only one I had were really short ones, and I need a long drive to get down inside the doors, so it didn't work. So I was hosed. So I had to go spend $2.97 to get the right.
Really? I gotta grab my phone. I got a couple of them.
What?
Well, I found one on Facebook too.
Oh yeah?
I switched all the labels on my wife's spice rack. I'm not in trouble yet, but the time is coming.
The time is coming.
You timed his cumin.
Oh,
I can delete that. That was so bad.
What goes, oh, oh, oh!
The Green Giant.
No, Santa going backwards.
Oh. So the wife says, I need you to watch the kids. I was like, I can't. And she's like, why not? I was like, well, took some aspirin and the label said to keep away from kids.
Keep away from kids. I like that one. What is a deer's favorite appetizer?
I don't know.
Fondue.
Oh. Got two easy ones.
Uh-huh.
What do you call a dog that's freezing?
A dog that's freezing. Ice pup.
Chili dog.
Chili dog.
What do you call a horse that likes arts and crafts?
Horse that likes arts and crafts.
A hobby horse.
A hobby horse.
And this one's an easy one from Nacho, it says. What do you call a deer that only costs a dollar?
A deer that only costs a dollar.
A buck!
A buck, ah! That's a good one.
That is a good one, and I can erase you.
My new sweater had a lot of static, so I returned it. The company gave me a new one, free of charge.
Eh, that's... That was bad.
What's the hardest part about skydiving?
The landing?
The ground.
The ground. I know where you live now. I know where you live now.
Yeah. I love the house.
Yeah, you decorate for, for Christmas.
Good house.
Yeah. See if you can buy it. Want to buy?
No.
Well, interest rates are too high too.
Yeah.
Well, the interest rate, yeah.
Oh my gosh. Okay, I got it.
No, this one.
No.
You gotta take this off. Take two? Yep, take two.
The big one is in the truck, okay?
Yeah, yeah. Yep. Yep. Ooh, mucho trabajo. One battery. Let's find him. Whew. Lazaro, no. Fernando, or Juan Rivera. One battery. Whew. It's amazing that they come every day and they find stuff. And they all have their own routes that they run each day, and it's amazing that they don't bump into each other more, I would think. I don't know, I think it'd be hard to be a street scrapper, but it'd be fun because you never know what you're gonna find. Just like here, you never know what's gonna come in. You make me work, Poppy, huh?
Huh?
You can make me work. Oh, they take all this stuff apart, because then you gotta take it all apart too. All right. Let's get our workout in today.
Need help?
Maybe. No, I got it, I think. It's only 118 pounds. That's my heavy workout for the week. Pounds of it, 28 of ACR, and we got the good stuff.
Water, copper, and gas.
Cobre. Almost El Santo. I think I may have left the camera on for after I recorded out back. Compressor. Put a couple grabs on your trailer. Hey, Sam. Scoop.